Anybody been to Ireland? Yeah. You been to Dublin in town? Anybody visited the GPO? The main gym? Last year, we had the centenary and remembered those men and women who fought for Ireland in the 1916 Rising. Fought for our freedom. One of those particular leaders of that rebel group, his name was Joseph Plunkett. And he was in love with a beautiful girl named Grace Gifford. And he was captured and brought down to Kilmainham jail. His last request... His last request was to marry Grace before he was executed the following morning. It's a very simple story, but a very tragic one. And simply called Grace. Hope you enjoyed it. As we gather in the chapel here in old Kilmainham jail, I think about things past for me. Will they say we fail from our school days? They have told us we must yearn for liberty. It's all I want in this dark place is to have you here with me. Oh, Grace, just hold me in your arms and let this moment come. Take me out the door and I will die. Place this wedding ring upon your finger. There won't be time to share our love, for we will say goodbye. Now I know it's hard for you, my love, to ever understand the love I bear for these brave men, the love for my dear land. But when pouring gold into his eye down in the GPO, I had to leave my own sympathy.
Take me out at dawn. Cheryl.